Darn reef blowers.
Don't fuck with me! I have the power of God and anime on my side!
Wait, you...
Pretty darn good laughs in there.
No crunk, Gromit. We've forgotten crunk. Hold on, Gromit. Goodbye.
God's goodbye is hard to say. I love hearing that.
Why is the rum gone?
That gets a thumbs up for many reasons. Really good editing. Some dedicated sentence mixing. Some good laughs.
It's time for anime. YTP with the Warner Brothers.
And the Warner Sister Dot.
Who wants to rule the universe?
Whoa, hold on. I hardly think you qualify.
What?
I'm skilled enough to take first in the National Duel Monsters Championship.
Say, those acting classes are really paying off.
Go.
Allow me to introduce my associate. We call to the stand the king.
Oh, boy.
How desperate.
Take this, the Triforce of Courage.
We're gonna need a few commercials to figure this one out.
Ha! Did you finally lose hope and decide to pull any card?
I certainly hope not. You should be ashamed of yourself for even thinking it.
That deserves way more than 67 views. That was really good.
A lot of patience in that one, definitely. YouTube Spinge's over intensive work shift. Oh, this better be great.
From
because
meme-tastic.
The user is called Jess. Meme-tastic.
On time percentage 12%.
I have been publicly humiliated for the last time.
I feel so bad and guilty for laughing at that.
Oh well.
Too late now, I can't change it.
I can manage this place and do SpongeBob with me eyes closed and me pockets full. Here you are, sir.
I liked it. That was short, sweet, and to the point.
And yeah, a lot of SpongeBob. We've done a SpongeBob YouTube group almost every week now, but you know what? It's a popular source, and that's what's happening in YouTube.
I was about
group,
to say.
Therefore, we will highlight it.
We can't help but that SpongeBob is probably the most popular source, so.
Flash on the big screen.
SpongeBob!
I've got a crisp dollar bill for the next fella to take up if it ever in this house. How about now? Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs? Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs?
This month, Gemini's moon is in Uranus, so you smell funny.
I wasn't really expecting much from the title, but...
In the frame.
No. I wasn't expecting much from the title, but that was actually really good.
I love the format. That is awesome.
Hi, this is Reed and Lightman. If you enjoyed the content, give a thumbs up. If not, give a thumbs down. Hope you leave a comment and hope you subscribe. Assuming you want to see more, of course. Have a wonderful day.